Okay, kids, I have something very special prepared for our reading time today. Professors from Concordia Seminary will be our guest readers.
I'm looking for Miss Stephanie Platter. Anybody know where it is? Right off! Miss Stephanie! How are you doing?
Hello, second grade students. I'm Dr. Burrison. It's a pleasure to be here with you today. Today, we will be reading from the book of The Puppy Who Lost His Way. Beginning at the first chapter.
There once was a puppy who lost his way.
Is somebody recording this? If not, we must be doing